Good morning everyone, I Sheikh Minor Mohammad Ani from 10th A studying in Ruby English High School and Junior College would like to deliver a speech on Gandhi Jayanti. Heartily welcome you to celebrate this online momentous day along with us. On 2nd October every year India celebrate a national holiday in remembrance and honor of the birth of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi as Gandhi Jayanti. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, who is also famously referred to as Mahatma Gandhi, was given the title of Father of the Nation by Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose for the relentless struggles for our independence. Today is his 151st birth anniversary and we are revisiting the principle via which he led his life and fought for independence. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was born in Porbandar, Gujarat on 2nd October 1869 in British India to a marginalized family. He was 24 when he first left India to pursue law in South Africa, where for the first time he encountered inequality due to his race and color and was thrown out of the train because he didn't resemble his white co-passengers. When he returned to India to practice law, he was appealed to see the injustice around him and his deep sense of doing justice was triggered. He always fought for